Hi, everybody. It's me, Danny, with Be All Over TV. I'm up here at the Utah Olympic Park in Park City.
Today, Utahan Apa Sherpa is the only man in history to reach the top of the world 17 times. As the world record holder of the most summits of Everest, Apa has been the recipient of 3 medals of commendation from the Royal Family of Nepal, as well as being recognized by mountaineering associations around the world as the greatest living mountaineer. Lhakpa Sherpa's feats are no less impressive, with 13 successful summits, and in 2003, he broke the world record for the fastest ascent of Mount Everest at just under 11 hours.
Real big person, that's all I can say.
Okay, but it is a person.
I'd say it was a person, somebody really big. But he's all in black.
Is he a black male or a white male? Did you actually see whether, or was he just wearing black?
He's all black and he's big. He is big, big.
When Danny and I heard that we would be participating in a celebrity race at the Miller Motorsports Park in Tooele, we decided to go check out the racetrack ourselves and take a first-class, behind-the-scenes look and tour of this incredible facility and racing school. Honestly, we were simply blown away and had no idea that such a facility of this magnitude even existed in Utah. Better yet, so close to Salt Lake City. And as it turns out, the Miller Motorsports Park is literally the ultimate Disney World of motorsports parks in North America.
Maybe you've heard this song. Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? It's like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friend, I'm all shook up. No?
No. No, I haven't heard it. Well, that's a catchy tune, though. No.
Yeah, thanks.
Morgan Valley Soaring provides the most spectacular method to view Snow Basin and the entire Wasatch Front while gliding in an airplane. Don't worry though, I'm not worried about the engine, not concerned tonight about ending my life plummeting to the ground out of the sky. No, I'll tell you what, the safety record on these gliders is impeccable. I'm not worried about the engine malfunctioning because there isn't one, they're gliders. You know the cool thing is, gliders don't even need an airport. They're not like regular planes. If there's a landing strip, that's fine, that's cool. But if you get in a pinch to land, you know what, grab an open field, grab a roadway, perfect options. This is awesome action.
Hi everybody, it's me, Danny Noatel. I'm here in Morgan, Utah, and I'll tell you what, when we do things on BTV, we do it right.
The Urban Warfare Center is the perfect space to teach the force-on-force response in the urban setting. If we can shorten their response times and make them more effective fighters by introducing them to the stresses of battle, identifying tunnel vision, fight, flight, or freeze responses, and helping work them through the effective and correct responses to that, and then we got an effective fighting cohesive unit that's going to land in downtown Baghdad or Afghanistan and get the job done. People come home from their deployments that go through our program, that is the measure of success for us. That's when we get a certificate. They get it when they leave, we get it when they come home.